Away, we're ready and just waiting for the light. There it is, light green. We're set to race. Second of the night, ready. Racing. And speed down near the inside. Kick up going quickly. Verity Bale. Then Spring Montana going quickly around the outside from Hank the Hustler. Verity Bale shuffle back fourth now. Then Blazin' Chevy and Sully's Girl. They race to the turn and kick up straight in the leader. Hank the Hustler moves out after it quickly. Hank the Hustler takes a lead and gets clear. Early double for Nathan Wilson. Hank the Hustler easily. Second Spring Montana. Then kick up Blazin' Chevy. Next Verity Bale and Sully's Girl back at the tail end. After the running of race number two, and favourite Too Good Here, number eight, Hank the Hustler, has been too strong, charging to the line for Nathan Wilson. Second of six, Spring Montana on debut for Greg Board, and third to number two, Kick Up for Derek Anderson. It's 8-6-2-3 after race two here at Murray Bridge.